decided to take a gap year because I didn't want to go straight to university after school and college, because I really wanted a break from doing essays and exams, and I really wanted to do some travelling, so it was a good opportunity to do that. I went to Tanzania and I was teaching English in a primary school, and I was there for 3 months. I chose to go to Tanzania because I'd been there before with school, and I really fell in love with Arusha, and it just had a really nice feel to it. And so I went back there. In primary school, they need to learn good English so they can go to secondary school, because all of their lessons in secondary school are taught in English. So it was good to go over and just show them an actual English person who could really teach them some proper English, because the teachers there weren't very good at teaching them English. The best bit for me was definitely the teaching, and also getting to live out in Africa. It was just nice to see the children really learning some English, and they were all so eager to learn, which was really, really good. And we also went on holiday to Zanzibar, which was just paradise, really nice beaches, really, really good. Some of my experiences were quite challenging. We were living in a very basic accommodation. It was very simple. They had very intermittent running water, hardly any electricity, and there was lots of mosquitoes and cockroaches and rats, but it was all part of the experience, so it was really, really interesting, and it made you appreciate home a lot more. The people I met over there were really, really welcoming, and I mean, they took us into their homes and cooked us food and showed us, so they made us African dresses and really showed us around where we were living. It was really interesting because they had so little and we've got so much, and they were so much happier. Like, they just didn't complain about things, and they were very laid back, and everything was just really unstressful. It costs about £3,000 to go, and I raised £4,000 just so that I could spend some money while I was there. I did miss home quite a bit, but looking back, it made university so much easier. And to have such an experience like that, it's worth missing home for a bit.